Najib's 1MDB trial postponed, as lawyer Shafee is unwell. Tanya Sivetti, another lawyer for Najib, confirmed Shafi's ill health, stating he was experiencing palpitations. Both prosecution and defense propose extra dates for the 1MDB trial, aiming to compensate for today's missed hearing. The 1MDB trial is set to continue tomorrow, with the anticipation that Shafee will be present.